you happen to know a character they call Big Jazz? He's the fellow who sets your feet tapping when you're listening to his kind of music, and a very talented man he is. He can play trumpet like Louis, or he can play piano like Errol Garner, or he can play drums like, well, like thunder. Big Jazz started his career in New Orleans a long time ago. He traveled and became the man of the moment, so they tried to make him one of the smart set. But that really smarted, and Big Jazz soon changed his tune. People started changing his name too. At one time it was Swing, and for a while they called him Boogie. Then times and fashions changed, and he became known as Bebop. They even gave Big Jazz a cap and gown and sent him to college. One day they saw Big Jazz leaving, and they asked him where he was going. So Big Jazz said, "I don't really know what my next move will be, but if you'd care to join me, then why not tag along?" So they did tag along, every one of them, and they all swung happily ever after.